knocks it away. And Jasper Howard's going to take this one. No fair catch this time. He's across the 40-yard line, into daylight, across midfield at the 30, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown, Huskies.
On fourth down, Robinson forced it in there, and it is picked off. Intercepted by Jasper Howard, the second interception tonight by the UConn defense.
By Jasper Howard from behind. Just a great job of getting that left hand in there, stripping the football from behind by Howard.